Alan Nunnelee lost his eyesight as a young man. Only by the grace of God was it restored. He would graduate from college, start a family, become a successful conservative businessman. Adversity taught Alan Nunnelee to focus on what can be achieved. He understands the thing worse than being blind is to have sight, but have no vision. Alan Nunnelee for Congress.
I'm Alan Nunnelee, and I approve this message.